Would you pay £15 for this box, Neil? Let me know in the comments. Hey everyone, we are back again with another video, and this time we are at 1010 in Peterborough. First thing I noticed when we walked in was the decor was quite rustic and the floor and the tables were quite clean. The menu behind the counter didn't have any prices, but we did have a look at the leaflet and we went for the Boss Box. This came with four wings, some stir-fried doner, some chips, and you could choose from a chicken burger or a smash burger. We went for the smash burger. Starting off with the stir-fried doner, the sauce they had used in the stir-fry was giving it really good flavor. However, it was slightly on the greasy side. The double patty smash burger was juicy, meaty. It had some in-house sauce, which was giving it flavor, and those onions and gherkins were elevating this burger. It was cooked well and this was a good burger. The chips were your standard takeaway chips. They hadn't put any seasoning or salt on these, so they were quite bland. Moving on to the wings had been cooked well. The outer coating was still crispy, but that dynamite sauce that they put on wasn't doing anything. There was barely any flavor to it. We finished off with the strawberry and passion fruit mocktail. I really enjoyed the passion fruit mocktail. Overall, I enjoyed the food and the mocktail. There are a few things they can improve on, but I'm gonna give these guys a 7 out of 10. If you enjoyed this video, give us a like and a follow, and I'll see you in the next one.